First, you need a guitar and a tuner. Learn the names of the strings E, I, D, G, B, E. Tune your guitar by turning the tuners until each string sounds like the corresponding note when played. Learn some basic chords, G, C, D, E minor, and a minor. Practice switching between chords until you can do it smoothly. Then, learn some easy songs that use those chords. Keep practicing and don't get discouraged if it doesn't sound great at first.